We've covered quite a bit here this week at the Crawford County Fair, and for anyone who has missed part of a show or just wants to check out some memorable moments, take a look at the highlights from the week. My time here at the fair, but join us next year here at Crawford County, and also in a couple weeks we'll be over at Richland County Fair.